Hello everyone, to install Chrome OS Flex, first go to Web Store in Chrome and install Chrome OS Recovery Utility. Then open it. Click on Get Started and select Google Chrome OS Flex. After that, select your USB and continue. Then create now. It will take around 10 minutes in which it will download, unpack, write and verify the files. Now our Chrome OS Flex USB is created and you will see something like this. Now boot your PC from the USB. Further recording is from my phone, so quality is not that good. Click on Get Started and here you can choose between trying and installing. I recommend trying it first because sometimes trackpad or keyboard doesn't work. Connect to network. And browse as guest. Well, our trackpad is working fine and keyboard is also working. So we can install it now. To install it, first exit guest. And select install Chrome OS Flex in bottom. Then install it. It will erase all the data in your drive. That was fast. Now, shut down and remove the USB. Again, click on Get Started and connect to network. Further steps are simple. Just sign in and accept. This is the desktop of Chrome OS Flex. In bottom left, we have some Google apps. Settings are just same as in Chrome OS. Let's check for updates. And there is an update. Now we have the latest version. In files, we only have a downloads folder. Best thing about Chrome OS Flex is that Chrome and other Google apps works smoothly. Sometimes even better than Windows. If you have a low-end PC and your work revolves around Chrome or you are a student, then Chrome OS Flex or Chrome OS is best. It improves battery backup of your laptop a lot. Chrome OS even has a Play Store, so that you can download any app. Chrome OS installation video link is in description if you want to install it. Thanks for watching.